Chiang Mai, Thailand. We're in a special place. We are called Wat Ban Den. It's a very, very beautiful temple here in Chiang Mai. We're going to go check it out. So, we're going to go just take a walk around and check it out. Let's go. It's hard to explain how big these dragons are, but they're really huge. Look at this. They're brand new, aren't they? They're not even colored or anything.
Yes.
So they're building this new one over here. Really kind of cool to see how they're building these new ones, new temples. Wow. But see, they're all white, like they're not obviously colored like the other ones yet. May.
May.
Oh, okay.
Yes. And this temple for 30 years.
30 years?
Yes.
These?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
But this is new. Before I come, it's not have yet.
Oh, okay. Wow. It's got peacocks.
Not you.
Nak yum. Tuk's been helping me with my Thai all day, so hopefully I'm not embarrassed anymore. Can you check this out? Shoes. I love the wooden columns. The wood.
It's very nice. Wood. Yeah, the wood.
Yes. Really thick wood.
Yeah. It's beautiful.
It's my how to use like this in thick wood is my bad.
Yeah.
Many colors.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very cool. Why? The dragon, and then the dragon coming out of the dragon.
$2 million.
$2 million
baht? Yeah.
Oh, wow. Wow.
So, the big guy, $2 million, that is $2 million.
Yeah. Thank you. This is cool. Trying not to say too much. I'm trying to let the beauty and the ambiance speak for itself. But as you can tell, there's a lot of work that's put into these buildings. They're absolutely stunning in person. This is really unique. Very hot. Thank you.
Family name, Jam Basong. Family of them, they have a Danish
wife. Nice.
And then have a big kampong also, Jam
rain is coming.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this tour of Wat Ban Den here in Chiang Mai, Thailand. The cook guy did a great job showing me around.
Awesome to see this place. I really hope you enjoy this video. And I'll see you again soon with some more Thailand adventures. We're heading to Hua Hin after this. And Pat's having Bangkok. So, see you guys again soon.